KK English Channel.
Hi, good afternoon. Welcome back. Today we're going to learn English Year 1, Lesson 51, Unit 3, Pet Show. 同学们，今天我们要学的是 plural animal nouns. We are learning to number 1, sing and enjoy the song with correct pronunciation. 我们要应用正确的发音唱出一首歌曲. Number 2, count and tell friends 5 or more plural nouns of the animals in the pictures correctly. 数一数图片中的动物, 并告诉朋友5个或更多的复数名词. Number 3, match 4 or more correct sentences describing the pictures correctly. 根据句子正确搭配4个或更多的图片. 同学们, look at Superman book page 36 and sing this song. You can listen to the song and sing together. Student.
Look at the spiders. Look at the rats. Look at the lizards. And look at the cats. Look at the elephants. Look at the dogs. Look at the ducks. And look at the frogs. Spiders, cats, lizards and rats, ducks, dogs, elephants and frogs, spiders, cats, lizards and rats, ducks, dogs, elephants and frogs.
Wow, 同学们，你们都唱得非常的棒啊！唱了这首歌之后。 你们看到图片里有什么动物啊? What can you see in the picture? Please tell Miss Ngoi. Let's look at the pictures. Yeah, number one we can see spiders on the pencil case. And rats. Where is the rats? Can you find the rats? Yeah, rats in the desk. Lizard in the bag. Cat, here are cat. 猫在这里哦. Cat under the table. Elephants, where's the elephants? 动物大象在哪里呢? Yeah, on the ruler. Dogs. On the table, ducks, 鸭子, on the books, frogs, 青蛙, under the chair, 椅子下面哦, pupils, look at the pictures, then count the animals, and tell Miss Ngoi, where are the animals? Let's count, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, so, 9 animals here. 9. So, what is the name of these animals? Rats. 9 rats. Many rats. So, we need to put S here. So, where are they? Ah, yes. Rats 的后面就要放 R, 因为呢, rats 有很多. 只要有很多呢, 就要放 R. 如果一个才放 is. 那么呢, 老鼠是在哪里呢? 在桌子, okay? In, okay? In the desk. 9 rats are in the desk. How about these animals? How many animals here? 1, 2, 3. 3. Name of the animals? Lizards. Lizard, 3 lizard. Okay, here we need to put is or R. R, Many and many lizards. Three lizards. So we need to put are. Where are the animals? In the bear. Three lizards are in the bear. Dogs. How many dogs here? Four dogs. 四只狗. Okay, where are they? R. We need to put R here because four dogs. Okay, 超过一只的狗, 所以我们要发 R. 他们在哪里呢? On就是上面. Okay, 在桌子的上面, 所以我们发 on. On the table. Four dogs are on the table. Wow, this animal is so big. So how many? Two, 两只. Elephants, 大象. Two elephants. So here we must put is or are? Yes, correct, are. Where are the two elephants? On. 在上面, 他们站在尺的上面, okay, on the ruler. Two elephants are on the ruler. Okay, what's this animal? How many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes, correct, 10. 10 frogs. 10只青蛙. 10只青蛙在哪里呢? 它们在椅子的下面。 那么青蛙很多, 所以我们要发is还是are呢? Are, 记得哦, 很多, 我们要发are。 下面, 下面是 under, under的意思就是下面。 Under the chair, 10 frogs are under the chair. Wow! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This animal got 7. 7. 7. Cat. Yes, 7只猫. Okay, 7只猫 is 还是 are 呢? Ah, 因为很多猫, 还记得吗? 这里后面发 S 有很多猫, 7只猫很多, 所以要发 are. Okay, 它们在桌子的下面, 跟之前一样的, 下面是什么呢? Under 下面 这一个是什么来的? 这张东西是什么来的? The table 桌子 7 cats are under the table 记得哦 table 是没有抽屉的 所以我们叫做 table 如果有抽屉的呢 我们就叫做 desk Wow, so scary animal How many are them? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 spiders. 6只蜘蛛. Okay, 6只蜘蛛 spiders. So, 后面要翻 R. 它们在哪里呢? 它们是在铅笔盒的上面. 上面我们叫什么呢? On. On. 上面我们要翻 on. On. The pencil case. Six spiders are on the pencil case. So many duck. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, 8. 8 ducks. 8只鸭子. Okay, 鸭子也是很多, 所以我们要翻 R. 它们在哪里呢? 它们站在哪里? Yes, 站在书本上面. 所以我们要翻 On the books. 8 ducks are on the books. Pupils, let us review together. 我们一起重新复习多一遍所学的. Okay, how many spiders? 6 spiders. How many rats? 9 rats. How many lizards? 3 lizards. How many cats? 7 cats. How many elephants? 2 elephants. How many dots? 4 dots. How many dots? 8 dots. How many floats? 10 floats. Let us read the sentences together. Please read aloud. 同学们大大声地读出来这些句子哦。6 spiders are on the pencil case. 9 rats are in the desk. 3 lizards are in the bed. 7 cats are under the table. 2 elephants are on the ruler. 4 dogs are on the table. 8 dogs are on the books. 10 floats are under the chair. 同学们，来大家一起玩一个游戏。 Match the picture to the correct sentence.当出现句子的时候呢，你们就要找出正确的图片，搭配那个句子。来，我们开始咯。8 dots are on the boats. Which is the answer? Yes, this one. 6 spiders are on the pencil case. Spiders, 蜘蛛在哪里呢？9 rats are in the desk. 九只老鼠，九只老鼠在哪里呀？ Yes, 这里。 3 lizards are in the bed. Lizard here. 哇，你们都好棒哦。 10 frogs are under the chair. 十只青蛙。2 elephants are on the ruler. 两只大象在哪里呢？ 4 dogs are on the table. 狗，是只狗。 7 cats are under the table. Yes, this one. 哇哦，你们都好棒哦。同学们 ，Miss Ngoi 的课就讲到这里了。Remember to complete the quiz assignment in the Google Classroom， 记得去完成功课哦。Goodbye。